That morning, he saw the ugliest person he'd ever come across. She was as pale as something that had crawled out of a rotting log. Her hair was quite gruesome, long and stringy, and white as if she was very old. She was very big. You'd have to dig the whole day to find enough food to feed her.